final video today is of our Covenant Army, mainly an infantry army, 5 regiments of pike, 3 units of cavalry and a couple of units of commanded shot. We've got some frame guns, and then these were a joy to paint, an awful lot of grey uniformed cotton cloth, I think it is. Again, some nice banners. Usually 1 unit of pikes to 2 units of shot. A couple of ministers, just give a bit of randomness in the Weimar Ops. We've got a couple of units of lancers. I think those ones might be redoubt. The rest again, all bicorn or renegade figures. So that completes the Civil War collection. This one usually fights, as I say, at Marston Moor to ally with those parliamentarian units. Anyway, I hope you've enjoyed seeing my ECW armies. We'll see what we can conjure up next weekend. Cheers!